The rains continued in Gwangju today, moving all tennis competition inside to the Yeomju Indoor Tennis Court. We'll start with the women's singles final. This features Luxika Kumkum of Thailand and Chiang Kai-shek of Chinese Taipei. Chiang won bronze in the mixed doubles here already. Actually previously played in the US Open in the opening round in that same year in 2009, defeated then number one world ranked Dinara Safina in a match in Japan. Right now, 5-1 in the second set. Chiang won the opening set 6-1, and there's the winner for her to seal this gold medal. She'll win it 6-1, 6-2. Kumkum will take silver. Wong Ten Chai of Thailand and Gumula of Indonesia each take the bronze. Now to the men's singles. Chung Hyun of Korea taking on Aslan Karatsev of Russia. As mentioned in the earlier highlights today, Chung is coming off an appearance at Wimbledon where he lost in the first round. He's currently ranked 78th in the world. Up 3-love here in the third set. Chung there serving in the near court. Karatsev brings him to the net, and Chung will put that one away as he inches closer to a gold medal. Now 5-love here in the third set. And that winner will do it. Chung Hyun, gold medalist here in Gwangju in men's tennis. He wins this match 1-6, 6-2, 6-love. Karatsev silver, Yang and Poulin will each win bronze. Over now to the mixed doubles final. Alexandra Walker and Darren Walsh of Great Britain taking on Lidzaya Mirozava and Andrei Vasilevsky of Belarus. There you see in the near court are the Belarusians. Walker and Walsh there in blue. And there's a winner for Walker. Belarus win the opening set 6-2. We're looking on here in the second set. And a nice winner down the line.